collecting box tops for probably 10 years or more now. This year, for our fall contest, our goal was to reach 11,000 box tops. We ended up getting 11,974 box tops. The kids, if they collected 11,000 box tops, that meant that for sure, if they met that goal, one of the teachers or a staff member here at the school would kiss the pig.
All right, who do you think it's gonna be?
Vote. The kids all got to vote on who it was they wanted to kiss the pig, and Mr. Kuhns was the elected kisser.
if he's going to kiss a pig, we're going to make him do more than that. Okay, so Ms. Taylor over here has some extra stuff for Mr. Kuhns to prepare. You know, kissing this pig.
You want to say?